can five little hedgehoppers do to stop Hacker?
Probably not much, but we can do a lot. We gotta break that spell, and fast!
Spells made simple, when good spells go bad, 101 evil spells and how to break them. That should have what we need.
Jackie, I think we found something.
The spell of adoration, this must be it. Jax, listen up. The spell of adoration can only be broken by reading the spellbreaker and showing this symbol to everyone under the spell at the same time.
What symbol?
The one in the book we found. We'll squack you a picture of it.
Cool. We can show it to the Pompadorians at the rally. They'll all be there.
Excellent plan. Picture coming. Oh no! The camera's out of commission!
How are we going to get the symbol to Jackie?
Matt, Inez, I can hear your voices, so at least we can still talk. And I've got all my art stuff here. Just tell me what the symbol looks like, and I can paint it.
You got it. It's a picture of a big blue face. Not a round face, though.
And it has a kind of a U-shaped chin. Its eyes are yellow and orange. It's got a green nose and a big yellow mouth. There are two green pointy things coming out of its head. Oh, and parts of its face are light blue and parts are dark blue. And that's it.
Done. But how do we know if mine looks like yours? Mine has light blue around the eyes, a nose, and on the chin. Does yours?
No. There's only light blue on the forehead and under the eyes.
Oops. What about the green pointy things? Where are they?
Near the top. One's on the right side, and one's on the left.
Double oops.
Uh-oh. I think we got a communication failure here.
You can say that again. This isn't working, guys. We've got to find a better way to talk about what's where on the symbol.
We hear you, Jax. We're on it.
Oh, what are we gonna do? Unless their copy of the symbol looks like the symbol in the book, the spell won't get broken.
Tell me something, Hacky Poo. Do you really, truly adore me?
You have me spellbound, my sweet. In my eyes, you can do no wrong.
Really? Anything I say or do is okie dokie with you?
Absolutely, my angel.
So, if I said that you were a bigger dunce bucket than Buzzer Delete, that would be okay.
Totally acceptable, my treasure.
And if I said I didn't think you could take over cyberspace, or that I've never thought you could take over cyberspace, that wouldn't bother you either,
Not at all, my sugar plum. Here, another token of my devotion and adoration.
Maybe he is under my spell after all.
There's got to be a way to let Jax know what parts of the symbol are where so she can paint it.
But how? We tried describing it to her.
Well, that didn't work.
Maybe there's a book about drawing or art that can help.
Good idea. We just need to find the art section. Over here. A map of the library. The art section is in E3.
Okay, here's row E, and here's column 3. So the art section is here, which puts it over there. Let's go!
That grid sure helped us find the art section.
I know. Let's go!
What if we put a grid on the symbol like the grid on the map?
Huh?
If Jackie draws the same grid, then we can pinpoint what goes where and tell her!
I think I get what you mean. Let's try it. Okay, this is where the orange eye is, so we tell Jackie to color this square orange. Here's the other eye, so this square is orange too.
But look here. This square has both dark blue and yellow. What should we tell Jackie to do here? Make it both dark blue and yellow?
Good question. What if we make each square just one color? The color that takes up most of the square. Would the face still look enough like the original to work?
Let's try it.
Your square is mostly yellow, so we color it yellow. Same here.
And this one is mostly dark blue, so color it dark blue.
This just might work. Let's color in the rest of the square.
Don't worry, Buzzy. The rope won't come loose this time.
Stop yapping and hold on to me. I can almost reach the egg.
That's what you think.
You know, from a distance, this looks pretty good. Ditch, is your grid ready?
Check. 10 squares across, 10 down.
Great. Now go down 2 squares and color that one green.
Go down from where? Which square?
Matt, where do we start?
The top row, far left square. Man, this is gonna take forever.
Of course! We forgot to label the squares!
Ditch, label the squares down the left side with letters from A to J. Then, label the squares across the top from left to right with numbers from 1 to 10. We'll do the same thing here.
Done. What's the first square, Maddie?
D4. Paint it orange.
The D row, the 4 column, here's the square where they meet.
What's the next square?
D7. That's orange too.
D7. Got it. 2 orange squares.
Cool. Those are the eyes.
More adoration, Hacky Poo! And a little more enthusiasm, huh?
Your evil mind bubbles with brilliance. You're more delectable than a bun cake, more adorable than the runt in a litter of spiny-tailed toads.
Ooh, that's good! More! More!
Frankly, as much as I love to continue, your I love wicked rally won't run itself. You're not sweet, wicked.
No!
My adoration for you will not wane. See you at the rally.
At last, the hacker is mine. I'm so bad, I'm good.
Done. Looks a lot better this time. Kinda hard to tell what it is, though.
It looks better from back here. The square's all smoothed out. It looks more like a face!
Wow, that ought to break the spell.
But don't all the Pompadorians have to see the symbol at the same time?
That's what Matt said.
Then we have a problem.
You're right. My painting is much too small.
Cue the dancing wickets.
Cut! Stop the music! I load the set. I detest the music. The flowers are all wrong. And if you say those lead-footed dancers are supposed to be me, I'll scream!
But Wiki Poo, the rally starts in 1 hour. It's too late to make changes.
If you truly adore me, you should be happy to make the changes. Happy, happy, happy!
I'll be happy when my urns get here. That's when I'll be happy. Really, really happy.
If we tell the boss someone took all the urns, he's going to be really, really unhappy.
Buzzy, look!
Huh?
An urn!
But there's only one down there.
That's one more than we got now.
Okay, you get it.
No way! You get it.
No, you!
You!
No, you!
The good news is all the Pompadorians will be at the rally really soon. The perfect place to show the symbol and break the spell. The bad news is the symbol's way too small for all of them to see at the same time.
They need to make the symbol bigger. But how do they do that and make sure the symbol still looks right?
Good question.
Matt! I've got it! All they have to do is make the same pattern on a much bigger grid.
Bigger grid, bigger squares, bigger symbol! Jax, here's what you do.
Got it. Okay, you make the same grid, but huge. Color each square exactly the same way, and we'll get the same symbol, only big enough so everyone can see it.
Bingo! Uh-oh. There's not enough paint left to make a giganto symbol!
We're back! At least we saved some of the ergs.
And we found a way to break the spell. We need to make a great big one of these.
We don't have enough paint to fill in all the squares.
Use us! We're the right colors.
Yeah, but we need something huge, and there's only five of you.
That's what you think. You make the squares, we'll fill them in.
We celebrate a witch whose intellect, beauty, and wit are so unique, I can't even find the words to describe them. So, without further ado, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. You know her, you adore her. Give it up for your queen and mine, Witch!
Rally's almost over. Hurry!
Okay, I need green at A10.
Keisha, go!
Mikey, you're supposed to be on B7.
Way that people who are adored adore the people who adore them from a distance.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Boss!
Hey, boss!
Did you get the ergs?
Well, we got the one.
One? What am I supposed to do with one erg? Why are you two dunce buckets blue?
Petra, A1. Hit it, Didge.
It's showtime.
I think we should have an I Love Wicked rally every day. Well, don't you?
Look, what is it?
Oh, a special present just for me?
You bet it is, Wicked.
Didget?
What are they doing here?
Okay, Matt, read the spellbreaker.
To all who are present, and hear these words spoken.
Keep your eyes on the symbol, and the spell of adoration will be broken.
It worked, Matt! The spell is broken!
Silly Earth brats! I'll just put another magic spell on all of you.
That's not gonna happen.
Oh!
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS Kids video app.